15 minutes of my day just made her month. Reminds me of my grandmother when she was ill before she passed. Anything to make others happy, gotta give back. Another mogsification. Mogs out. See, so my customer came out and said, "Hey, my neighbor next door is battling cancer, and can you please trim her one bush back about a foot? Because, and I'll pay for it." And I said, "No, absolutely not. You're not paying for anything. I'll just do it and take care of it." And here's the end result. And then I went one step further, because the OCD I am, if I'm going to make her little front bed look good, I'm going to make sure her lawn looks good, because the company that this HOA employs is absolutely horrible. As you see, I cut her, got her a nice edge. Her and my customer next door both had nice gray edges, and then look past. No edges. Horrible. Edge. Got her a nice edge. Got her a nice edge. And look. A neighbor, no edge, horrible. HOA here at the employee is just not good at all. But, you know, nice, take like a half hour out of my day to give back a little bit. And the lady reminded me of my grandmother before my grandmother passed, so she was happy. So, you know, that makes my year, knowing that she was happy and doesn't have to worry about anything and can pull up to her house and it looks nice. All right, Moog's out.